what was it that brought you to Bury?
I met the chairman, Brassy. I met the manager and Futch, and it was just they were really infectious in the belief of the place, the way they wanted to work, the hard-working, thorough gentlemen, and they wanted to make themselves, the football club, and any players that subsequently signed better, and it just really appealed to me, and I wanted to be part of that.